pretty silky hands and mitts here, Jonesy, by Robert Thomas.
Yeah, he makes it look easy to open, and then just roofs it. Wedgwood tries to get him with the poke check, and then before he can make contact with the puck, it's up and over his shoulder.
Pitlick got a skate in the way. Great pressure by Boston. Olof! Oh! What a goal! He goes roof! Dmitry Orlov ties the game.
Boston ball. And it gets down on that one knee on that short side. And Orlov recognizes it, rips it. The short side can't help.
As Garland carries in, he's got two in this game. Does not have a hat trick in his career. Garland, the ex-Coyote, finds a step and a goal. Deeds, he scores a hat trick for Connor Garland as he wins it in overtime. And the ex-Coyote on a deep to the backhand.
Big forehand, backhand up over the glove. And what a goal by Connor Garland. Look at him fight off Moser and still get that great backhand.
Look at the feet movement here in this period. That's the difference. They're getting the ball.
Yeah, they do. How about that?
Oof! Scores! Alex Tuck with some magic from the right circle. Oh, he was dancing.
And for a big guy, he's able to maneuver in tight areas. Look at him. He's finding that area. Slide the puck back through the feet right there, regaining it, and then the quick shot right there just hits the front post and in. Power forward right there.
Retrieved by King. So picked and went down to Yamamoto to Kreisel, center pass, one-timer, score! Evan Bouchard filling the lane!
You know, this rush and his pass across, an even more impressive pass on the backhand side, as he so often does, eyes in the back of his head, finds Bouchard through five San Jose Sharks, and he tucks it home.
Of the overtime, these penalties went past the expiration. Could have gone to 4-on-4. A shot for Luke Hughes. He's denied. Luke Hughes on the wraparound. He scores. His first career NHL goal ends the regular season with a record 52nd Devils win.
And what a move he made down the middle of the ice. Hughes stays with it, and the quick wraparound ends it. 5-4 overtime.
Ryan Pulott poked away by Nick Suzuki. He'll race after it. Holder scores! Nick Suzuki reaches in with a stick. He won the race as Sorokin thought about coming out of the net to play it. And he stopped and retreated, and that allowed the captain to knock it in, a shorthanded goal.
The really crafty Suzuki gets down on one knee and stabs this thing top shelf. What a beautiful shorthanded goal.
And he is great on breakaways, too.
There's Provorov to Konechny. Konechny back to Provorov. He cuts in, gets to the slot, and scores! Ivan Provorov again in overtime. A beauty to end the season. Disappoint the fans here in Chicago as the Flyers, after all those struggles in overtime all year, win their last two games in overtime.
An incredibly good move to win it in overtime. What a goal.
Here comes McKinnon up the middle. McKinnon darting through. McKinnon holds, shoots, score! You've got to be kidding me! Nathan McKinnon! His 41st goal, second of the game, and that may be his best of the entire year. That was simply amazing.
Glass needs it. Down low, Parfenet, for the leg, score! Yes, sir! A spectacular goal! You saw Parfenet! Did you see that?
Through the legs, behind the foot, and up to the top corner. Look at this! Right under the bar, and beats Gustafson clean. What a move by Parfenet!